cozy place to hang. There's a party in the making and the igloos are shaking at the top of the world today. 6 months of dark's a bummer, so they invent a little summer. It doesn't take much, just a decorator's touch and a tropical state of mind. Then of course you add some wine and that's when it's time to play. So turn up the heat and chill the rosé. Take off your Uggs and let your merry trousers play. Even though the south of France is 10,000 miles away, we can turn up the heat and chill the rosé. Gonna feel some kind of motion. You don't want that pink wine boozing when that juice boat starts to cruising. You need some imagination to deal with temperature fluctuation. Nobody wants to get burned. I don't want to be the last, and I'm surely not the first. But out in the Sahara, a man could die of thirst. So before I left for Africa, I planned for that mistake. I took rosé from Poker Roll and coffee from Jamaica. So turn up the heat, chill the rosé. Stretch out on the beach and let your metatarsals play. Even though the select is 10,000 miles away, you survive the desert, eat it, and chill.
Snaked.
No matter if you're north or south of the equator, you can pour it over ice right from the refrigerator. It's a message in a bottle to be cool. And there's mountains of sorbet. We'll survive this global warming if you chill the most.